the virus initially came from, just as it didn't tell us whether or not there were actually weapons of mass destruction in Iran. The Chinese government has very good reasons to obscure the Wuhan Institute from us internationally, because we now know that they were engaged in all sorts of research, that they didn't have suitable biosafety protocols in place. That's going to make them look bad, irrespective of what was or wasn't going on. They don't trust the United States around this. We don't trust them. This is set up to make the relationship between the world's two most powerful countries much, much worse.
So the larger question is one that literally you and I have talked about for years, and you wrote a book about, and that is how we look at China right now, as ally or adversary, because China's up to a lot of no good. They've now increased and added sentences to protesters in Hong Kong. They are on a weekly basis flying.